I talk to the lady with the steel gray eyes while the sun is going down. And we talk of the things that we wish to know, but she's really not around. And the sunset on the mountain is the same color as her cascade chestnut hair. And now loving is in living for forgetting your past. So now why the distant stare? Could it be there is someone who remains in her heart and she cares?